Hello there, I'm Ash, and today I am very excited to take you guys shopping with me. We're gonna be actually going online to make my last purchase for 2021. And this time I decided to purchase a pre-loved bag because it is very hard to find this bag brand new from Louis Vuitton. So we are going to be going to fashionphile.com because they always have the best pre-loved bags. I feel like their pictures and their information is very reliable, so I always go there to check out all the bags that I'm dreaming of wanting to ever get. But yeah, this is the bag that I'm looking at. I've looked at a couple of different of the Neverfull PM bags, but this specific one, I just felt like it's gonna be perfect for me. But yeah, this one is listed at $950. It went 10% off a couple days ago, but it is in very good condition, and it was also made in 2007, which is the actual year the Neverfull bags came out. So this is the original Neverfull bag, and I'll just tell you guys right now, this bag was also made in France, so I am super excited. It is an original vintage Neverfull bag. Yeah, this one, they call it like the old model because the newer version has different changes to the lining, which changes it, makes it a little bit more modern, which is great, but at the same time, the essence and the feeling of the Maison is not really there. So that's what these pre-loved bags are really, really well known for, is, you know, just having that vintage, beautiful, classic look that is iconic of Louis Vuitton. And of course, I really want that in this bag. So yeah, we're just taking a look now at the details of this bag. And again, that's what I really love about Fashionphile. They have tons and tons of really good quality pictures of the bags where it allows you to see the details of the leather, of the rivets, of the D-rings. It lets you look at the canvas to see if there's any wear and tear. And if there is wear and tear, what does it look like? Can I manage it? Can I deal with it? Like, it gives you like a realistic depiction of what this pre-loved bag looks like. And that's what I really love about their pictures. And again, I already took care of my delightful PM bag. I know how to treat and condition the leather now. So I feel like with this bag, it's like about like 3 years older. It's gonna be manageable. I feel like I can take care of this bag just as well. And so that's why I feel like this is my bag. Like, this is my next it bag. And I know the Neverfulls are so popular, and they're, you can see them everywhere, but I don't care. I want to wear it too. So yeah, now we're looking at the lining, and of course there are little marks inside of here, and they call it like ink marks, and I feel like I can remove them. So we're gonna test it out with a couple different products and see if it does work. But yeah, here is the beautiful line that I was talking about, you guys. It is the beige color, which I love. And if you guys can see, it has all the stripes with the monogram flowers. And on top of that, it has the vintage French script known by Louis Vuitton. But here it is. Here is the hot stamped trademark, which says this piece was made in France. That is what's making me like tingle inside. It's so excited when I get it, because I am getting an original Neverfull bag that was made in France. This is the older model again, which I cannot believe it. I'm getting it at such a good price also, because this bag, when it was released back in 2007, I believe it was worth like $600. Now, as you guys can see, it's $800. Well, they listed around like $900, but I'm getting 10% off, which is not bad. If you purchase this bag brand new, it comes with a little pouch, but it is priced at $1,600, and I just don't know if I could do that when I already have that bag. But yeah, I'm taking a look at other stuff like the hardware, the stitching, just to make sure it's all intact and that it's not frayed. My delightful PM frayed the leather a lot, and it was like really bad. It actually makes me feel guilty now, like I didn't take care of my bag. Oops. But yeah, it looks really good, you guys. So again, you guys can see a little bit of wrinkles here at the handles, but that is normal. The only part that really worries me is the handles, because it is a lot darker than normal. And I feel like this happens a lot to the Speedy bags also, but we're gonna use a couple of different cleaning products to help see if we can fix this. And again, the edges have usually a red dye on here, and that I feel like it's just dirt. So I'm gonna attempt to clean it later on to see if it'll all go away, but I love this bag. I think it looks perfect. There are technically 26 other people looking at this bag, which makes me scared sometimes. So I'm like, okay, I gotta purchase it right away or else they're gonna like beat me to it. So seeing that number, it plays with you too sometimes. So I'm gonna go ahead and add it to my cart and I'm gonna go ahead and check out. Of course, I purchased from Fashionphile before, so all of my information is automatically saved. So again, here is also a look at the price and how much it cost, the discount that you're getting. But as I was saying, my information is automatically already there. And if you wanted to, if you didn't want to purchase this item immediately, you can put it on layaway, which they call reserve. But I'm not going to, I'm just gonna go ahead and purchase it. And I'm gonna select ground free shipping because I already got 10% off. I'm not gonna, you know, pay for more shipping so that I can get this immediately. Like, I'm in no rush to get it. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and now put in my payment information. And as you guys can see, it is $923.19 after taxes. We're gonna go ahead and process our order and check out. Woo! I'm so excited, you guys. I'm getting a vintage, original Louis Vuitton Never Full bag in a PM size. I cannot believe it. I now have my order number, but they're gonna send me my tracking number in a few days and I'll be able to track this. And hopefully it'll be here in a few days, but I will be unboxing this live with you guys and I will share with you guys how it looks. I'll also compare it to the pictures that they had online. And hopefully everything goes well and I get to keep this item and I get to fix it up and share with you guys again all of my wonderful tips on how you can take care of the leather and the lining this time. Thanks again for watching and coming shopping with me today. I hope you had a blast. Thanks again for watching. My name is Ash. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.